My name is Caleb Cherry, and I'm playing Dad in this year's production of Leaving Iowa. And we're doing Leaving Iowa this December, and it's a comedy about family vacations. The main character is named Don Browning, and it's about, basically, as he takes his journey, he's has different memories about family vacations. They always seem to go to places that were boring, but their family made it fun.
Hi, I'm Deborah Dunleavy.
Hi, I'm Luke Cooper.
And we're both very excited to be in this year's production of Leaving Iowa. Leaving Iowa is a hilarious show with a bunch of diverse characters and fast-paced dialogue that just makes the show all the more funnier.
It's a show for the whole family, and we'll keep you laughing the entire time.
Hello, I'm Will Damron, and I play Don Browning in our production of Leaving Iowa. And Don is a writer of a newspaper column in Boston, and he flies home to his hometown of Winterset, Iowa, and he ends up going on this crazy, insane adventure, and he meets a bunch of interesting characters, like a waiter with a mullet, a mechanic that does impressions, a couple of hog farmers, one that doesn't have an arm, a Civil War reenactor, and a grocery store worker obsessed with a sloping parking lot. I am very excited about this production, and I really enjoyed putting it together, and I can't wait for everyone to see it.
A stage manager and her natural habitat. You must approach slowly for fear that she'll stab me with her mechanical pencil.
So it's like you've been there the whole time. It's like, what is this? It's, you know, it's crazy.